chilling. You're glowing as usual.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely, absolutely. I'm a little dry in here tonight. This is just sweat. how you feeling?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm so happy, y'all. I'm so happy.
I'm happy.
You've helped me out tremendously, giving me a feature on my record. This is going to be great. We dropping Friday. We're sending you masters tonight if you don't already have them.
So, I can't wait to hear. I need you to know that I'm not helping you. This is an honor for me. This is the greatest. This is like on my bucket list. This is like you. No. If I could go back and tell my teenage self, like, you better have a song with T-Pain, like, I'd probably die.
That makes me more happy. I didn't think it's them damn DMs, man. I don't know what happened. We tried. You DM'd me before. Oh,
yeah.
It's gone. So, but it did show me that you did hit me on DM, and we finally got up. I remember we were in the studio when you like damn near first got signed.
Yeah.
And haven't really seen you since then. But now.
I know.
Through the power of Instagram, here we are again. And I think we can just celebrate that whole fact. And this is special to me. I want to play the whole record.
Let's do it.
I want to play the whole record. I'm playing the whole record. Let's go, baby!
Boop, boop.
Fire!
Oh,
Crazy,
we just changed the world.
I'm so excited.
We changed the world.
I need this version.
I'm literally gonna send it to you the second I get off this line.
Please.
I got you. Oh yeah.
They in the comments.
No, I think we got the, yeah, we got everything.
They in the comments talking about we need a video.
What happened?
They in the comments talking about we need a video.
Oh, the video is happening. The video is happening. Oh my god. The video is happening. Oh, the video is coming. Oh, I can't talk too much. We got it. One of these days, Kay, we're going to stop amazing people, and it's going to be chill. It's going to be chill.
We can't guarantee that.
I really don't want to have that responsibility for the rest of my life. And I feel like we just need to chill out at some point and just stay pretty and just be how we are. Just not with all this responsibility on our hands. I can't be your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man for the rest of my life. Yeah. but no, again, I appreciate you so much, man. You did this shit so fucking fast. I have never seen, I'm the only person I know that does features that fucking fast.
And I was so excited.
I can't thank you enough, and I really, 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 really appreciate it. And God damn it, let's change the world.
Thank you for having me. I can't wait. See y'all Friday. Woo-woo.
Absolutely. You tend to the rest of that hobbit hole you got behind you and all that gardening shit, and you know, went botanist on everybody and shit. I don't know what the fuck
you
is
know
back
how
there.
I'm rocking the
man. It's shit everywhere. Okay, the first one wasn't real, so I understand.
Yeah, it is.
My mama had those, and we lived in a trailer. My mama had those. I'm the one with the main one. All right, get out of here, girl. Go do your thing. I appreciate you coming again. Thank you so much. Peace out, baby. It's a cool lady.